Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today you'll be learning how to use your iOS device to create live facial tracking straight into Unreal Engine. I'll be using a Metahuman, but you can use whatever character you like as long as they have the right blend shapes that apply with Apple's AR FaceKit. I'll leave some documentation below. There are a bunch of plugins and applications that you can use online to create your own blend shapes if you don't know how to do it yourself, but you also can obviously do it yourself if you want. Just make sure they do work with Apple's AR kit, because otherwise this process won't work as we're using an iOS device that Unreal has created. This tutorial is a quick one. You'll only need a few plugins installed in your Unreal scene. So you'll need LiveLink, AppleAR Kit, and Apple's AR Kit Face Support. Once you've enabled these in the plugin menus off the top of Unreal Engine, just make sure you restart your scene because otherwise it won't be applied. Then all you need to do is create an animation blueprint for your character if you're using your own one, or if you're using a Metahuman, just open the Anim VP for the face itself. And here, if you're using the Metahuman, everything will be done for you. Otherwise, if you're not, just make a LiveLink node and collect that into your face, and that should work just fine. With a Metahuman, everything is already. Now, install and open LiveLink Face on your iOS device, and make sure you're putting your IP address into the target section, which can be found in the settings button. Then when you click on your name, you can choose your IP address and put it in there. Make sure it's the same IP address as your computer. Sometimes it won't work because of your Wi-Fi security settings. I've sometimes have to use my own 4G network, like just hotspotting yourself, and that seems to work fine. Make sure stream head rotation is on, and then that's pretty much all you're gonna do on your iPhone side of things. Then when you go back into Unreal Engine, go into Window, LiveLink, and then choose your iOS device. Then go back into your animation blueprint. If you have a LiveLink node, select it. If not, if you're using the Metahuman like I am, all you'll have to do is go into the right-hand side of the screen where it says Anim Preview. There's like a details tab there. Click on LiveLink Face Subject, select your iOS device, and that's it. When you press play, all your facial tracking from your LiveLink iOS device will be put straight into Unreal Engine onto your Metahuman or whatever character you choose. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and learned something new. If you link this one with the previous motion capture tutorial, you can create a full virtual human for virtually free in Unreal Engine. It's pretty good quality. It works well for what you need to do for indie studios and for projects like my own. And I haven't seemed to find too many issues thus far. The main one is that it doesn't work with Android devices yet, and Epic hasn't seemed to make any updates on whether they're going to be allowing it for Android devices. But for now, if you have an iOS device, it works great. If you have any questions, please do leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.